Flamingos migrate to Mumbai every year between the months of October and March. This year, an exceptional number of flamingos have migrated to the Mumbai metropolitan region. They have been mostly spotted near the creeks and wetlands around Navi Mumbai. The Talavi wetland in Navi Mumbai has begun to witness an increased number of flamingos. Among the huge flocks are two different species, greater flamingos and lesser flamingos. Greater flamingos are taller and their plumage is more white than pink. Lesser flamingos are shorter and more pink in color. According to Bombay Natural History Society, around 150,000 flamingos visited the Mumbai metropolitan region this year. It is 25% higher as compared to last year. This increase in number is mainly being attributed to the successful breeding of flamingos in 2018, which has resulted in large flocks of juveniles visiting this year. The nationwide lockdown has also clearly contributed to this mass migration. The reduction in pollution, along with the improvement in the quality of algae, have attracted the unusually large number of flamingos. Not just in India, there have been occurrences of mass migration of flamingos in different parts of the world too. In Albania, flamingos and pelicans are flourishing amid lockdown. At the lagoon of Nata in Albania, the birds have been able to flourish without being disturbed by fishing boats, ferries and tourists. These flamingos have come from Italy, Greece, Spain, France and Africa. The numbers have increased by almost a third when compared to normal.